Hi everyone, continuing to read Little Busters. So, last time I accepted help from Kyosuke and he undoed the double master thing, so I'm thinking that maybe I will reverse that decision. I don't know, for some reason I feel like that will be funnier and maybe that will lead to some kind of special event or whatever. So I will turn down his help and see if anything changes.
Soka. じゃあ頑張れよ.
He patted me on the shoulder and left. Come to think of it, I haven't been wandering today, but I don't have the time for it, so it can be helped. I must carry out my duty as captain. The fifth period started. Students who had been eating elsewhere were coming back in groups. Okay. This is something that I have already read, so I will skip through it. Is there a skip mode which is safe enough? There should be something. Here. Actually, skip. Read on.
Okay.
No, it skips everything. What the hell? I can jump. Can I jump to other places? I can. Okay, this is the one. Better comedy. Comedy-san called my name as soon as the class was over. Hmm? What is it? Perhaps. Pancakes? Yet another out of the blue question. Well, I guess I do like them, but it depends on the topic too. I just remember that topping pancakes with the honey might be a bit too much. While saying that, she wrote something in her memo book. Last time it made my stomach really upset. What is that?
Hot cake party o yarun da yo.
Pancake party?
Minna de hot cake yaki nagara iroiro o hanashi suru no. Hot cake mo oishii shi.
Oh, I see. She held out her memo book to me. The word likes was written next to most every name there. Is there really any point to this memo book? I asked that silently, but decided to let it pass without comment. She dashed away. Pancake party, huh? With Komori-san behind this event, I won't be able to avoid a sour stomach. But it does sound like fun. I'll be looking forward to it. And the last class for today was over. I immediately sent a message to every Little Busters member. The message, I'll be holding a meeting in 2E. First of all, I haven't decided on positions and betting order yet. I'm planning to look over our opposing team's lineup first, and make the final decision after our practice. You don't mind? Yeah, thanks. So, everyone save for Rin, head over to the spell grounds. No, Kyosuke made something for us. Here, take a look. I took out a notebook. It's a list of the enemy team's batting order. Kyosuke has also expressed every player's strength in numbers. We're at the battery, so I thought we should look through it.
Battery?
Yeah, battery stands for the pitcher and the catcher. Well, I can read somehow, but your control is a mess, so you need to remember which ones require special attention and whatnot.
Yes.
You act as though you're only going to listen, but you have to memorize everything too. What did you expect? Number 4 is the captain of Kendo team, huh? According to Kyosuke's rating, he's our biggest adversary. Better watch out for him. So, this is pretty much it. What? Was the other half thinking of cats? Anyway, we better go to practice soon. We left the classroom. Oh, practice, okay. Comedy running from Strelka or Belka. Milo walking alongside with a parasol.
Comedy.
Хорошо. The first part is over. What should we do? Of course, continue practicing. Oh, we can practice some more. Sure, I'm okay with it. I actually wanted to reload and... Oh, it's night. I guess because it's the last time. Okay, she's just reading. The rest are on the field.
Nothing's up!
Mezase Budouka.
I wonder if they have additional lines because it's night time already.
いける。こいつはいけるぞ。こんばんは。19時50分。夜の晴れ地です。その年で生えてきたのかい。たまたま。お前誓ったろ。忘れたけどさ。こいつは筋肉革命。他の方。目指せ東京ドーム。
And the last one was from Haruka.
Yoshi, kyou wa kono kurai ni shitoko.
Everyone gathered in one place. I'll announce everyone's position now. Let's see. Oh. There are no two Masatas. Oh, damn shame. I will leave it like that. I informed everyone on their parts. I looked at my notebook one last time. I think everything is in order. Now there just remains the game itself tomorrow. Okay, everyone, you're free to go now. I went back to my room with Masato. Just as I closed the door. Can't be really in. Uneasiness closed in on me. I slumped down onto the floor.
別に勝たなくてもいいんじゃねえか。京介ならそう言いそうだ。いや。でも勝負なら俺は負けたくないから全力で挑むぜ。Thank you,
Master. You're reliable。へ、俺から頼もしさ取ったら何が残るってんだ。Yeah, absolutely nothing.
だろ？任せとけ。But
baseball is a team sport, so if only one person is reliable, it doesn't really change anything. My biggest concern was our pitcher, Rin. Can I rely on her? I awoke. I checked the calendar. Today is the 26th, Saturday. It's finally the day. But first, morning class. I changed into my school uniform and left for the cafeteria as always. Masato, who was sweating more than usual, was fanning himself with his pants aboard.
Yo,遅かったじゃねえか.
I know, same time as usual.
俺の方はバッチリ準備 OK だぜ。ウォーミングアップも完璧な仕上がりだ。
Isn't it a bit early for warming up?
Huh?
The match is in the afternoon.
Whoa! 授業を忘れてた!
Pitiable.
仕方ねえから、昼までこの熱を保つ!
He started making his knee drills. Yeah, it's pretty unpleasant sitting in a class just drenched in sweat. Back in the school, we had the literature class right after the sports class, so it wasn't really pleasant. No, stop it, or else you'll get exhausted before the match even starts. Finally, the members were all gathered.
さあ、ついに来たぜ。諸君もご存知のように、本日は我らリトルバスターズの初試合の日だ。
He's listening to Kyosuke speaking with a very black look.
なんだ、調子悪そうだな。
寝つけなかった。
え？ Last night? The pressure must have gotten to her.
昨日は7時間半しか眠れなかった。
That's alright.
めちゃくちゃ健康的だな。
How much sleep do you normally get?
7時間45分。
Oh, you're surprisingly punctual.
寝不足だ。これでは体調が持たない。
Oh.That's just an excuse.
というわけで、試合は中止だ。さようなら。
おっと、そうはさせないぜ。
When she turned around to leave, he grabbed her by the collar.
15分の睡眠時間くらい。
授業は真面目に受けなきゃいけないんだぞ。
じゃ、真面目に受けて昼からの試合も頑張れ。
なんて兄貴だ。私はそんな兄貴を持った不幸すぎる妹だ。
I would say you're the lucky one.
これは試合を中止するほかない。
No, there are many other ways.
あ、醤油を忘れた。これは中止だな。
醤油で中止は前代未聞だからな。校内新聞で、夏目、醤油を忘れて試合中止と、デカデカと取り上げてもらうぞ。
やだ。テレビで占いを見るのを忘れた。中止するしかないな。
いや、やるから。校内新聞で、夏目、テレビの占いを忘れて試合中止と、デカデカと取り上げてもらうぞ。
She needs some encouragement. The last one, the final one.
やめろ。
大体お前、昨日やるってうなずいたじゃないか。
Well, everything will be okay.I tried to cheer her up, but it's not like I don't have my worries. But if I let her see them, I'm sure she'd just become more disturbed. For now, I'll just have to do my best. That's all I can do now. Since it was Saturday, classes finished at noon. The match begins after lunch, once we're warmed up. All the Little Busters members were having lunch together today. Nishizono-san, who had sat down next to me, poked me in the shoulder. Huh? What? I looked around. Everybody has stiffened up because of the coming match. Rin. What was that sound? She reacted like a cat. From the viewpoint of a manager, she seemed to have noticed the change of atmosphere. She's right, I need to do something. Huh? What's that?
Gore! Ich! Ni! Toka yarudaro. Are wa shiki o takame.さらには各自の連帯感を強める精神効果がある。
え、really?
よし、やってみろ、リキ。
Yeah. I stood up in front of the other members. Everyone, order! Kyosuke!
Ich!
Komori-san!
Oh,
yeah? Kurugae-san!
Nanda?
Haruka-san! Kut! Rin! Nishizono-san!
私ですか。
マスター
。悪いな、リキ。俺一人でも天候に応じてやりたかったが、今俺が何番なのか分かんねえよ。
バッチリだな。
I do regret having done this. Will we be alright?
その調子で采配も頼むぜ、監督。
No, I'm well. Hey, wait! Wait, I'm the coach of the team?
ああ。試合中の采配もお前にやってもらう。かっこいいだろ。キャプテン兼監督で、代打俺と颯爽と登場したりさ。
I don't think I'm ever going to need to be a pinch hitter. That's it. Okay, I'll do whatever I want. I've got another cause for anxiety. Our mood hasn't changed by the time we arrived at the grounds. If anything, everyone was even more tense than before. I looked at Kyosuke. I was hoping that he'd do something to raise our morale and break our tension. But he's expecting something from you. He showed no sign of doing anything. However, he pointed in front of everyone with his finger. He must be telling me what I should do as a captain. Thinking so, my feet moved. Everyone. At my voice, everyone stopped. Their eyes focused on me as one. Well, oh my god, I have no idea what I should say. I've gone completely blank. Let's do our best. A complete silence surrounded us. It was no good after all. I said that I wasn't cut out to be the captain.
Gambaro! So da ne! Harikitte ikimashou! Gambaru no desu!
Ganbatte kudasai. Riki-kun mo issho ni ganbaro!
Yeah. I don't know why, but the atmosphere had changed completely. Huh? I remember she said that to me before, but it still hasn't hit me yet. I think it's a mystery we've come together like this. As he spoke, the opponents made their appearance. He poked me with his elbow. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Okay, top of the first, captain's team's fans.
Play ball!
Okay, athletics club captain. Pitcher's ring, pitch number one. It's thrown, ball. Okay, I probably won't be ringing it. But... Okay. I have no idea what is happening because I still don't know the rules, but something is happening. Oh, it's a new OST. Okay. Time out. I took off my catcher's mask and ran up to the mound. The childhood friends met up there.
お前ら、喋ってる内容がバレないように口を隠せ。
こうか？
そうだ。そうしておけば、作戦を練っているように見える。
What have we been doing instead of that?
どんな話をしていてもか？
むしろ野球の話じゃない方がいい。
Kyosuke gave us all a wink. That's right, our purpose now is to make Rin calm down, and the best way about that would be just chatting as usual.
つっても、この状況で何を話せと？
じゃあ、ネタフリしてやろう。漫画のタイトルシリーズ。新連載。超能力捜査官ジェシー。そのインパクトのある第1話のタイトルは？
第1話、ジェシー失踪。
なるほど。いきなり捜査される側なのか。ありだな。他には。
Chapter 1、ジェシー loses a million dollar lottery ticket。
1話目からお前は何をしてるんだという話だな。捜査はどうしたんだと。大いにありだ。他には
第1話、2代目チェルシー。
1話目にして2代目が現れてしまうのか。その後のタイトルがジェシーのままなのか、それともチェルシーに変わるのか気になるからありだ。他には
Chapter 1、ジェシー gets naked in Las Vegas。
だから1話目からお前は何をしてるんだ。捜査をしろよ。まあ、ありだな。他には
第1話、口を割らないジェシー。
捜査官のくせに捜査に非協力的なのか。それともまさか ジェシー自身が捕まったのか、意味深でありだ。他には
第1話、妖怪ジェシー。
なんだ、人じゃなく妖怪だったのか。だったら最初から妖怪捜査官というタイトルで始めろよ、という意味でありだ。他には
Chapter 1, Jesse becomes a female provostor。
だから捜査をしないのならタイトルを変えろと。よし、そろそろいいだろう、解散。
OK。
いや、いや、行くぞ、魔球だ。
おい、Oh damn. Oh damn. Okay.
Uriah! Meh? Safe, girl!
Yeah! Yeah! Hurry up!
Ah, damn.Not good. Damn, they're hitting it really strong.Anything?
Oi! Take it! My feeling! Don't be so short!
Even know, no, I don't even know what those words mean. I need to Google what this drag bunt means. It looks like some kind of skill which not much people can pull off. Mm-hmm. Let's still try it.
Hey, how da?
Yatte miru sa.
I don't know. I guess we'll go to the player. Will she just use those skills automatically?
Muda da. Kore de ii no ka?
Hora, hora, center back! Uriya! Uriya! Kiri kimi sugita ka?なに？うわ、重い。
Damn, Comedy. I don't know, but hit and run by Comedy sounds funny.
ちゃんと見たよ。ほら、飛んだ飛んだ。
スリーアウト、チェンジ。
okay.
Time!
I ran up to the mount.
Manga no title series, 第2問。新連載、ストリートボクサー週。そのイン
第1話、プロテスト合格。
すでに物語は終わっているな。ありだ、他には。
Chapter 1, Shu, go and get a job.
なんだ戦いたいのか就職したいのかどっちださっぱりわからんからありだ。他には
第1話、僕立てた。
シュはいくつなんだ生後間もないのかありだな。他には
第1話、母さん、ジャンプ買ってきて。
ストリートボクサーのくせに引きこもりなのか大いにありだ。他には
第1話、高飛びだ、シュ。
一見前向きなようだが、よく見ると逃げてるだけだ。なんだ、やばいことに手を出して、国内には入れなくなったか。ありだ、他には。
第1話、2代目シロー。
こら、パクんな。さっき私が言ったネタだ。
名前が違うからいいだろ
う。うっさい。
よし、そろそろいいだろう。解散。
OK、continuing。
くそ、えい。
5-0 Oh man.
任せろ。
くそ。えい。うん。くそ。はりゃ。やばし。
忙しい。めんどくさい。次でいい。
オフ。
ボテボテだ。あ、ごめん。
よっしゃ、やってやろうじゃないか。
Maybe he can do it.
やった。どうだ。なんでだよ。
どれ、行くか。よし。行くぜ。
Oh, nice. Oh, that's cool.
行くぜ。ヤッホー。
タイムビッグヒット。これは届きません。ヘイブヤー。ヘイヤ。ゴーゴーゴ
ー。スリーアウト。
Let's go. For some reason, every time they hit the special moves. Karoka.
Hey!
どうだ？
ヘイヤ！次はピョン。
タイム。
やばいな、ちょっと。
漫画のタイトルシリーズ第3問、新連載、闇料理人うまいだろ。
第1話、うまい初めてのお使い。
おっと、じわじわ来るな。今まで仕入れはどうしていたんだという話だな。ありだ、他には。
Chapter 1, The Eating Championship.
調理はしないんだな。何を目指してるんだ、うまいは。大いにありだ、他には。
第1話、うまい、ドラゴンをさばく。
どこに行ったらその幻想的な食材は手に入るんだ。世界観がいまいちわからん。他には。
第1話、うまい、ドラゴンに食われる。
狩りに失敗したのか。面白いが単品では辛いな。まあありだ。他には。
Chapter 1, Sebit and the Dragon。
なんだ、今度は共存か。ファンタジーものなのか。まあありだが、他には。
第1話、かけよ、あの大空を。
うまいは完全にドラゴンに乗って飛び回ってるな。ありだ。よし、そろそろいいだろう。解散。
くそ、えいや。うむ、てやら
ー。かっか、second time。
くそ、えい。
当然だね。気にする。
しまった
えいやえいやお
ぉ。 I wonder if it would be better if I actually accepted the kiosk's help this time, that time. But well, what done is done.Maybe I'll try to try and go the practices and the other routes and just see what happens if we win and so on. No, let's just leave everything to the players.
Hey, what? 無駄だ。いまいちだ。やる気がない。
出番だ出番だ。とりゃ、うりゃ、地力見すぎたか。あっちゃ。
ゲームセット
。After the exchange of bows, the opposing team quickly left the grounds. We lost.
ああ、乾杯だな。
何？別にいいじゃないか。これまで誰か一人でも勝とうなどと言ったこともないだろう。
Well, nobody has, I'm sure.
うん。みんなで集まっていっぱいできただけでも、私はすごい楽しかったよ。
まあ、悔しくないって言ったら嘘になりますけどね。
みんな頑張ったのです。それはとても価値のあることだと思います。
そうか。
感極まって泣き出さないのか、京介氏。
そんなかっこ悪いことできるかよ。だが、やってよかったと思うよ。
Yeah. Like this, the first game of the Little Bastards came to an end. Unfortunately, the outcome wasn't favorable. I'm really happy we did this, though.I thought so from heart. I thought so from the heart. Surely this isn't the end. There are many more days like this yet to come for us. When it got dark, Masata spoke while doing muscle exercises with his armbar. What you're saying somehow doesn't match with what you're doing. By the way, Masata's armbar is modified somehow, and I can hardly even bend it. Maybe I should do some music muscle training too. The thought momentarily crossed my mind. Oh, I'll prepare your bath towel for you.
Oh!
At that moment, my cell phone rang. Masata's also rang in his bag. What is this about? It's from Komori. Oh yeah, that one. Message, we will be holding a pancake party at 3 PM tomorrow in the cafeteria. Want you guys to eat a lot, so come with an empty stomach. Ah, I mailed her back. Got it. Is there anything I need to bring with me? If you have a portable gas stove or a frying pan, that would be really helpful. Okay, I'll bring them. I sent her another reply. With water dripping from his hair, Masata came back from the shower room. After he toweled off his head, he changed into his usual clothes in the blink of an eye. Oh, hey, Komori-san sent us emails about the pancake party. Naturally, Masata was also gotten the same invitation for her. Even ruder. Fine as you are. Looks like he's mistaken it for a celebrity dinner party or something. Just before dawn, I woke up to an electronic sound. I checked my phone and found an email from Kyosuke. The results of the battle ranking. Oh right, it sent it. Yep. Oh, Haruka wasn't defeated even once. Damn. And Kengo wasn't defeated either? Or maybe it's just his nickname because he's the first. Because I remember Masata beating Kengo one time. The winner was Kengo. It was the expected result, but it's still frustrating. Oh yeah, I wonder how good we should be at the practice to actually be in the like this ranking. It's too early to get up. I can go to sleep again. And today is holiday. That's why my alarm clock isn't set up. It's a silent morning. I arranged myself in a sitting position. Looking around, I noticed that Masata wasn't in the room. He's probably doing his morning training. Ouch, even though I cooled down properly late after. I thought I was okay physically, but my body just couldn't keep up. More like Masata, Kengo and Kyosuke are way too athletic. I got to my feet and let out a sigh. It's raining. That explained why it was so quiet in here. The water was drizzling down softly. Despite it not being the rainy season yet, the scenery was clouded over, all the familiar landscape painted grey. Alright, I'll change and go to the cafeteria. I reached for the hanger that held my clothes. On weekdays, boys and girls don't use the cafeteria at the same time. Holidays, however, are different. Both boys and girls get up at different times, and there is no order in which they come to eat. What should I get? I pondered in front of a food ticket machine. On holidays, there isn't that much to choose from to begin with, though. Only the items with their buttons highlighted are available. Well, I'll have a toast set. I got a ticket and moved on to the counter. At the counter, I exchanged my ticket for toast, coffee, and boiled eggs. As I was looking for a seat, I found somebody I know.
Good morning, Vicky!
It was Kut, greeting with her usual monotone English. She was sitting at the table in front of one of the cafeteria's TVs. She was waving her arm to draw my attention. I could see you even if you didn't do that.
Seki, aitemasu yo!
As I passed around her to the seat, I heard the lifeless voice of a TV announcer. Cosmodrome. The speech was cut off as somebody suddenly switched to another program. No, I never heard that there would be a TV in any of the schools. Like in a cafeteria. A female student at the next table was holding the remote controller. She was making a fuss with her friend. The morning news must have been too boring for them, so they switched to a variety show. Morning, good.
Ohayou gozaimasu, Riki.
Are you alone today? The table she was sitting at was located by the window. I set my tray onto the table and took the seat opposite to hers.
Hi, ima wa hitori desu.
She started pondering something.
I'm number one?
It's a bit off.
Only one?
That's closer, I think.
So desu ka, only one!
She repeated it in high spirits. After that, she started eating her marinated beans skillfully with her chopsticks. You're very good at using chopsticks, good.
So desu ka? Arigatou gozaimasu.
The way she was holding them precisely between her fingers looked straight out of the textbook.
Oji-sama ni tokkun o ukemashita.
Oh, really?
Sorewa kurushii tokkun deshita.
She was looking far away.
Kochi no osara kara achi no osara e azuki o utsusu no kurikaesu no desu. Table cross ni otoshitara make desu.
Lose? Looks like I touched upon her trauma. Good, it's okay. Take it easy, take it easy. Yeah, that fairy tale. I wonder just what her grandfather planted in her when she was little. Anyway, it sure doesn't look like it's the rain's letting up.
Right.
She put her miso soup bowl onto the table. Oh, I see. Shopping in the rain is kinda annoying. I was staring out the window.
Kanata-san to issho ni ikou kana to omotte ita no desu ga, Kanata-san wa ame no hi wa ugokitaku nai toka de betto ni mogutta mama desu.
She sounded remorseful. Hmm. Okay, so we get to choose if we want to spend some more time with Good, but I feel like we'll do that choice next time, so I guess the common route is still going even after the game, so I'm not sure when, like how much far into it I am, but anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.